Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, you are going to learn how to download and install Google Chrome. I will show you how to download this Google Chrome in your laptop or PC as well as in a mobile device. So if you found this video helpful for you, then please subscribe this YouTube channel. So without any delay, let's start. First of all, open your any browser. First of all, you need to open any browser in your PC or laptop. So, for example, I open here is a new tab, and in search bar, you need to type download either Google Chrome download and press enter, and here in the first link, the option is download Google Chrome browser. Here is the official website of www.google.com. Simply click on this first link. After clicking on this, then here is the option, the browser built by Google, and here is the download link. Simply click on here is download, and your Google Chrome browser will be start downloading. So I click on here, download Chrome, and here is the thanks for downloading, just a few steps left. If this downloading is not stopped automatically, then click here, download Chrome manually, and your Chrome setup will be installed. And if you want to install, then open this, and your Google Chrome browser will be start installing in your browser. There is this connecting to the internet, and your browser will be start. You need a internet connection. So I stop this because I already installed Google Chrome browser in my PC. So that's why I click cancel installation. So next method is how to install this Google Chrome browser in your mobile. So first I open my mobile, and then if you are using iPhone, then open your App Store. If you are using Android mobile, then open a Play Store, and then type here Chrome, and here is the Google Chrome browser, fast and secure. I already installed, so that's why here is the option shows update or install. If this browser is not installed in your mobile, then here is the option show install. If you click on this option, your Google Chrome browser will be installed in your mobile. So in this way, you install this Google Chrome browser in your PC as well as in your mobile device. So I hope this video is helpful for you. If you have any query related to this problem, simply ask me in comment section. I will answer there. So like this video and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you very much. See you soon in the next video.